Louis not having any coffee today?
No.
Why?
Yeah, I think he's moving towards a new era of purity.
Wow.
There's something coming for me right now in terms of just being as pure as I can. And
wow.
No one seems to have come.
That sounds amazing.
I knew it would.
I
had always thought so, but...
Wow. That's very impressive, Tom. You can just stop drinking, stop smoking marijuana, and stop drinking coffee just like that.
Yes.
How? You do this? How do you do this?
It's my destiny. I'm tutored by my work.
Wow. Really impressive, man.
I can't sing after I drink coffee either.
Right. Huh.
Hee hee hee.
You're really cool. Say that again, sweet.
I just feel really, that sunset that I saw the other day, I was looking at the sunset, I was thinking, everybody just says it's so beautiful, but what it really is it motivates beautiful acts. So, showing that you understand the sunset means that it makes beautiful. Beauty should inspire giving.
Your handwriting's really pretty, isn't it? Your handwriting's really pretty.
It's changed. she's changed completely now. She's changed completely. That chair for some reason.
She forgets that it's there. That's a thing. There it is. I like this one today. Such a perfect husband. You should pretend to be so sweet.
So creamy.
So creamy. Just like you. Ooh.
You might have to let it just sit, because if you let it sit down, what is this, X-rated now?
Yeah.
Ooh. Let it sit down and
let it sit down.
Thicken up a bit while it cools. So I think this is about it.
You're such a good husband to me.
Yeah.
Such a sweetie pie, and you're so tickle me and have fun.
I just take 2 spoonfuls so that I can have some, and then you can put all the berries in, right?
Okay.
See, like that. See that? See how that worked?
I see. It's boiling today. Stay at home all day. Ben Moran sweet.
Because it's a desiring of a certain thing. It isn't happening, and so she's using that to
So there was something in that moment that I needed to do for her to prove that I that something had happened for me. I didn't do it, so she used it as clearly not
there.
I know, you know, it's that thing of I know who I am. I know what I've done. I know what I've accomplished. So I don't need to prove anything to anybody. And thus, there was no need for me to say anything other than I'm sorry. Because there was probably a desire for me to respond with, oh, I'm sorry. I'm so glad. You're just alone. You're just alone.
I did that, so I'm just going to leave it right.
If I was a different individual in a different mental state, then I might have sent her a lot of money. And I would have been like, shit, why did I do that? I remember what I said. I
myself up on camera and trying to do that with this guy. Isn't that funny? And
not too far away.
That Hotel Duke, and the light from the sun is coming down and striating the road, so that causes cars to look like they're golden.
Pretty! You diddle as you spin across the verbiage of clandestine crass trumpets.
What? What? What?
My conversations piddle in the midst of futile expeditions, although at the limb of verbiage conscripts purchase delicacies.
What? What? You love me! What are you saying?
We tulip with five lips for an elegant kiss, polishing pips, rips, and fly hours.
What? This is fun, but it's silly.
It's silly.
It's so dumb! Yes. Cute!
It's dumb.
Dumb cute!
It's dumb.
It's so cute, bunny!
That's why I call it nonsense.
Okay.
Give me a Goldilocks so I can forage the gracious corpulence of fitful xylophones and giggling marimbas.
That's really cute, honey! That's sweet! Giggling marimbas. Okay. It was a nice outing. We're talking a lot about investing and talking to my dad about doing a course on investing, what kind of commitment that would be for me to learn about how to invest money and manage money myself.
Working on drawing and learning about stocks. Still working on all this shit, trying to figure out how I'm managing money and all this shit. It's so complicated.
Dinner time. Having some deep conversations about money and everything.
Ah, kombucha.
Oops, do you want one?
They're there. It's just interesting to me that it's...
They're pushing the boundaries a bit.
And because there, I can tell that there's a macho thing here.
Yeah. So, been spending the last few days researching, learning how to invest money and manage money. And it's overwhelming to me. It's too much. It takes away from the work that I love doing, which is drawing, painting, and music. So, and that's the joy of our life, is that we can focus on that. We can focus on the things that matter the most to us, that are the most enjoyable for us.
I think one of the things also is that to live life in that magical, it will do everything that we need will happen.
Yes.
is really important. I think that the other one is much more, I'm going to be wealthy and I'm going to go this way. But,
yeah. And we've never focused on that. It's always been, we're going to do what we love and the things we need to provide for us will arrive and appear, and we still have to do that even now. Still have to trust that we will be sustained by what we have, and we will thrive, and everything we need will be provided for us. We don't have to stress and push and strain.
Spaceship. Looks like a fucking spaceship.